Now, Friday night, you're going for the pole. How about 368 at 333 miles an hour, and Brittany Force goes to the top.